Metro and his bitch going brave.
YouTube, what's good, man? It's your boy Zero Reacts, and I'm back with another video, man. Today I got my man Lil Yachty, beats Rio the Young OG, 1v1, or 1v1. Once again, we got Yachty and Rio the Young OG. They starting to collab a lot. They starting to make a lot of songs together, so I feel like they're gonna put out like a project or something like that. Cause even on Instagram today, Yachty was like, "We got something coming for y'all." So it might be something like that. But before we get into this video, bro, don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Don't forget to like this video. And if you want me to react to y'all songs, you upcoming artists, link is gonna be in the description. But without any further ado, man, y'all already know. Wait, let's get into this video, man.
Go to my job.
Don't worry about it. We can take off today.
What up, energy? What up, little
boat?
Bro,
they beats always be hard.
Yeah. Man. I got long money, bitch. Ain't nobody give me shit. I got my own money, bitch. Y'all done put up in the ride with the chrome on these bitches. Spending money since the day I got a hold of the shit. Chrome hot shirts and Mary jeans with the rips in them. Gen 5 Glocks and sticking clips. Shit, it get inked. Mm-hmm. Rio, why your pop up like that?
Bro, we can't ignore how Yachty actually dressed like a boatman. Like, if you look at dudes who be on boats and stuff like that, like them boat dudes, I don't know what you call them, but them yacht dudes, not even a yacht, like an actual boat, like a boat, you know what I'm saying? Not a little yacht, a boat. You know what I'm saying? He actually dressed like them dudes with the hat. He got the big jackets on. He had the big baggy pants. Like, bro, he really be dressing like that for real, like. His name is Lil Boat for a reason, you know what I'm saying? Like, look at how he be dressing, bro. He dressed just like him. That's really tough, you know what I'm saying? But his beat hard, though. Like, they'll always be having them hard beats. That's one thing I can never say about them. I can never say they don't have hard beats, because every song that they do together, they beats be hard. But we're going to get back into this video.
AP on my wrist, it's a brick on me. Damn, she cute and she thick. I'll trick on her. Walking through the valley with my stick on me. Baby girl, these are not my queens, these we're going. Wait till my bitch daddy go to sleep. Hit a lick on him. He saw back in the day, my daddy took a half a brick from him. Moving around 6 cars deep like it's a hit on me. 100 round drum on the air, I'm trying to hit something.
I'll march the flame for a pot of act. And as long as it press, we gon' get the racks. Grind hard, he put up them hoes, call them Midget Mac. I really get a nigga gone, this ain't this or that. I ain't trying to argue on no phone, going tip and tap. My old bitch bad, I love her body, it's tats on her tip. Used to tow ARs, now a nigga took the signal. Downtown Detroit, my phone tripping, ain't no signal.
Bro, Yachty be collabing with anybody nowadays. Like, he doing songs with what's his name, YNJ. YNJ is like, he's upcoming. You know what I'm saying? Yachty's like, he been rapping for like 4 years now. He been rapping since like 2016. He started popping in 2016, so he been rapping for like 4 years now. So he collabing with people that's not even on his level, like with this rapping stuff. You know what I'm saying? Which is good, because a lot of rappers won't even rap. Like, they won't even do a feature with you. If you like, some rappers, I feel like, won't do features with people that's like below them, like rapping wise. You know what I'm saying? Because nobody like really below nobody, but they not as famous as them. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't think the baby will ever do a song with YNJ. Maybe he would, I don't know. But I'm just saying, like, Yachty, he'll do a song with pretty much anybody, which is a good thing. You know what I'm saying? But I mess with Yachty, though. He used to be my favorite rapper.
First girl was a penthouse. On my own, I was 18. But in real, goddamn, with an 18. And I love this little bitch, this bitch aging. And she never gonna get old, never aging. Putting numbers on his head like I'm Nick Saban. Like it's 2030, pull up with a Raven.
Say they want cancer. Let's have a smoke out. The pop kind of tastes nasty. Should have pulled some more out. Today I got on so much ice, I could have bought my coat out. They like Rio the goat. This nigga really bought a little boat out. Told Yachty we might have to run. I got some dope on me. Took him on a high speed and flint. That should be fun to me. Oh, yeah. I forgot to tell you, it's a gun. You better have 200 shots and one chop if you come for me. In the crib by myself. 100 racks, keep it coming.
I remember the first reaction I did to Rio the Young OG, and I think that got like at least 150 views, bro. So y'all was really messing with that vid, you know what I'm saying? So, like, even me, like, now, listening to him now, I like his music way more than I did before, because, like, when I did my first reaction to him, I didn't know who he was at all. And then I heard his music, and I was like, bro, this dude actually kind of hard. Like, he actually got something, like, he actually got something up his sleeve. So I'm like, bro, he kind of tough. And then I started doing more reactions to him. I'm like, bro, this dude actually is hard for real. So Rio, he definitely hard, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, he up next. Like, I said that in my last video, I think, but he up next.
Your credit score ain't high, you ain't touching me. Just hit this bitch raw and hit it in her, now she stuck with me. Niggas bringing tens and twenties out, I got a buck with me. Bitch, your baby daddy still can't fuck with me. Made 80 racks yesterday, but I put
put up fit. Yachty put up with the hoes, he got a whole tour bus. Bitch, I ain't got crabs, perks, and lure tabs, got my nuts itching.
I'm a big tripper, no, I ain't your BD on my jeans with several zippers. 23 chains on my neck, it's the big dipper. BS1 diamonds everywhere, wet like flipper. Fuck my white bitch so good, she almost said nigger. Right then and there, we almost put a hole in my liver. Two up, I see my...
Do we hit him with, like, do we just hear what Yachty just said, bro? Like, did he really just say that? Like, that's really tough, bro. Like, we just gonna finish this up. We ain't gonna get into it.
They hit some holes off Tinder. Fucked up. 4-6 walking someone else blender. Bro, them will serve anybody, no matter gender. Pray, I make it up to heaven, no, I'm a sinner. Pray, they never catch me lacking. You gon' have to hit me where I stand, ain't no jacket. $5,500 cash on my jacket. $1,449 charge for my ratchet.
That was hard, bro. Well, man, that's the end of that video. That was Lil Yachty features Real the Uncle G 1v1, aka 1v1, whatever you want to call it. But if you made it to the end of this video, bro, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new, bro. And if you want me to react to your songs, you an upcoming artist, link is going to be in the description, bro. I got y'all. But y'all already know, man. His inner reacts, and I'm out. Peace.